we headed home. And although many thoughts raced through our minds, we barely spoke. We walked through the night and made it back to Castle Rock a little past 5 o'clock on Sunday morning, the day before Labor Day. We'd only been gone 2 days, but somehow the town seemed different, smaller.
Chris?